For some of us, in order to become that kind of a listener, you need to know that God says that about you, that he thinks you are beautiful, that you are valuable, that he loved you so much that he left his kingdom to walk on this planet, to be like one of us, so we could be in connection with him, in communion with him. And for us to love others incarnationally means that we have to start by accepting his incarnation for us. And maybe some of you haven't invited Jesus to be the leader and the forgiver of your life yet. To love other people well, it's best to know that God loves you well.